In this video, we will be exploring how you can secure your Power Pages website using the two functionalities, site visibility and disabling anonymous access. Let's start by the site visibility. The Power Pages site visibility feature allows you to manage who has access to your website. You can restrict access to specific people in your organization by making the site private. This, for example, could be used for development websites where you want to restrict access to only site makers. However, if you choose to make the site public when the site is ready to go live, for example, you can set the site visibility state to public so that anyone with a link can access to it. To change the site visibility, you need to go to the Power Pages Maker, the Setup tab in the workspace, then the Site Visibility section. One point to note is that changing the site visibility restarts your website, causing a few minutes of delay to reflect the latest state change. When the website is private, you can at any moment grant the website access to other organization users if needed. In this quick demo, you can see that the website was accessible. And once the setting has switched to private with granting access to a specific user, this specific user had to log in order to get access to it. Now we can have a look at the Disable Anonymous Access feature that is currently in private preview. As an administrator, you can disable anonymous access. This prohibits unauthenticated users from accessing Dataverse data displayed on websites in your tenant, preventing accidental exposure of your sensitive data. With this setting enabled, makers won't be able to enable anonymous access in table permissions. In addition to that, if this was already configured, then end users will get a message to refer that they don't have access to those records. The configuration of this feature is very simple. You can disable and enable anonymous access to your website using the Power Platform Admin Center, as you can see in the screen. Access can be disabled for specific websites, all websites except of some of them, or finally, all websites. Here is a quick demonstration of the feature. As you can see, at first, all records are displayed for anonymous users, as this was configured by the maker. Once the anonymous access has been disabled in the admin center, users were unable to see the records and got a message to refer that they don't have permissions anymore. For the maker experience, anonymous users are disabled for new table permissions, and for existing sites where anonymous access is given, a banner error message is displayed indicating a data protection policy update then applied. Don't hesitate to provide your feedback and have a look to different links to learn more. Thank you!